activity on Dhanvantari, who is the lord of Ayurveda. It is written by Sri Yanamandra Srinivasa Sharma, set to Purvi Kalyani Ragam and Adi Taram.